videos.
Oh.
I love her so nasty and clean. Yeah. Isso.
Wilson.
Well,
oh, that's just a little bit. But no, it's not done next month. It's two straight between James Blunt and Xavier Juju. So they believe in all these decisions that they're taking. We need to see how these things go. Can two of the strongest wrestlers go to the top of the team? And there was Juju. It's coming down the road. Basically, I think it's one of the best pitches in the game. I don't think it's one of the best pitches in the game. I think it's one of the best pitches in the game. Thank you. Hancock White Tag Team Championship match between the Beautiful Life
and Ricky Guerrero. It's Shane Lee and Ricky Guerrero. I think Shane Lee really looks like a tall order. He keeps himself in check. What the hell is going on with Ricky Guerrero?
Yeah, you're coming out to the car, this is Ricky Guerrero.
Okay.
Oh, man. I don't think I'm going to lose that match. Oh, Rollins wins this match. He will have one of the shortest fight spans ever. Let's see. Gimmick. One more. One more team gimmick. Ooh. Good stuff. Come on, man. More shows. He's perfect. He's like, what difference does it make to you? Good. Change is made. And that is it, people. That was our show. Thank you for watching.